Good afternoon. How is everyone? All okay?
On this miserable day, it's such a miserable day, isn't it?
Rubbish. So back to beginners today. Yeah, looking out for the gang. We'll take it nice and steady today, I think. We had fun with the inters for a couple of weeks, but we'll rein it back in. Slow it down, look at the detail, okay? So hopefully you're all feeling well and bodies are doing okay. You've had 2 weeks off. Do what you need to do. We may do a couple of jumps at the end as well, depending. We'll see how you feel. You can let me know how your bodies are feeling with that. But it's mainly gonna be a bar, as per usual. If you're not feeling well, take a seat, sit down, have some water here anyway, and just kind of listen to that body, yeah? It will tell you if it's not enjoying it. Because I can't see you guys, I can't be held responsible for any accidents or injuries, so do make sure you've created enough space so you're not gonna kick anything or anybody. And as I said, I can't accept responsibility, neither can Everybody Ballet, nor the Royal Opera House. So enjoy. Try and enjoy it, but as I say, if it gets a bit too much, sit down, have a watch, and we'll crack on. Okay. So say, do make sure you've got some water with you. Okay. Might get a little bit warm. Not too much. I sweat really easily, by the way, guys, so I apologize for that now. In advance. So we're gonna start facing the bar in a first position. I'll show you guys facing up, but you are facing the bar, okay? So we're gonna start with two Batman tendus, with the right leg, tendu front and close, and front and close, and tendu to the side and close, side and close. We take the port de bras with the right arm to the left, bring it back onto the bar and simply rise, six, coming down, seven and eight. Left leg to the front, two Batman tendus, two to the side with the left leg. Left arm takes the combo sideways, back onto the bar, rise, and then come down, reverse it. Two to the back with the right, two to the side with the right. Again, right arm, port de bras to the side, place it on the bar, have a rise. Left leg back twice, side twice, port de bras, rise, done. Okay? All right. Let's do this. And two tendus, right leg, close. And slow port de bras with the right arm up. Oh. Bring it back to the bar and rise. And slowly down, left leg.
Moving on to the pliés.
We will not use the arm in the plie, in the demi-plies. So you're going to do two demi-plies, leaving the arm in the second position, just so you get a sense of the framing. Because sometimes when we use the arm too much, you don't really get a real sense of how the arm is in that second position throughout, okay? Sometimes it kind of tends to hang. I'm just going to shift a little bit that way. Okay. So we're going to keep the arm in the second position, preparing out to the second. So two demi-plies in the first with the feet. Grand plie, we use the arm on this one, coming up. Now it's going to do three rises. Simple, up, lower down. Again, keeping the arm in the second, so it's nice and held. And third one, coming down, tendu to the second. Two demi-plies, leaving the arm. Into the grand plie, using the arm. Port de bras over towards the bar. Arm in second, take a rise, come down, tendu closing fifth in front. Two demi-plies here, again leaving the arm, one grand plie, using the arm. And we'll just do the port de bras forward, arm up to the fifth, and take a rise. No combo back just yet. Please ignore the fact that I keep moving my supporting leg. So my supporting leg is the one that's closest to the bar. It should stay still. It should stay still in the fourth or the fifth. Just because of this skinny camera and I'm a bit big, I need to move around, okay? So left hand on the bar, two demis, one grand, three rises in the first, port de bras towards the bar, rise in the second, fifth position, combo forward rise. Okay, ready? Preparing the arm to the second. Demi. Straight down, do not alter anything. Down through the floor, push, and at the same time, you elongate that way. And tendu, and demi-plie. Thinking about this arm, have a look at it if you need to. Stop this way. Over to the bar, looking at the hand on the bar, and take a rise. Now try and match the other arms, it's identical. Coming down, I'm going to reset here, trying to do that. Fifth. Anything as you are standing in that first position, everything is on top of each other because you're standing. Okay, so when it comes to the demi-plie, try not to shift anything, do anything strange. Simply go as low down as you can without letting the heels off the floor. Your Achilles will say stop, listen to them, and stop right there. Okay, so nothing is making trying to get you any deeper. You don't need to do that. There's a grand plie which follows that. Okay, let's go on the other side. To the bar. right, crossing the front leg over. Keep the balance. And two arm seconds. And low. Done. Okay. Good. So on to the slow tendus now. In first position. So nice and easy. Hopefully, I know I had the volume a little bit low there, but hopefully you can all hear. Right, so in the first position for the first tendus, nice and steady, really nice and steady. It's about working the feet, okay? So you're gonna take a backward tendu front and flex and point and flex and point and flex, point and close. You do it for a whole phrase of eight. Tendu side and lift two and three and four. Five and six, seven and eight. Same to the back. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. We'll do another quarter bar forward and two. And we'll add the combre back. Okay, then we reverse. Tendu flex, point, flex, point, close. Side and flex and point and flex, point, close. Front flex, point, close. Combre forward. And add in the back. Don't go too crazy for the back. Just almost feel like you're just expressing a little bit more in the chest, and it's mid back that you're doing the bend, not in the hips. Try not to let the knees give way, and you're doing it that way. Okay, lift up and lengthen. Try and put yourself up on the back corner there. Okay, all right, let's do this. Left hand on the bar. Flex slowly through the feet. Final points and close. And all the time be thinking of this hand on the bars, no tension. To go through those feet there, really use the feet. Okay, it's always toes last. If you go toes first and then point the foot, it can really cramp on the Achilles there. Okay, let's do the other side. Thank you. now we start speeding up a touch. But not crazy speeds, not just yet. We'll get there, we'll get there. And we'll also move into fifth position now rather than first. If you want to work in third, you totally can. That's halfway across. Fifth position is heel to toe, toe to heel. I will try for fifth. My side view isn't very good because I'm in socks, but it should be a bit more, ooh, okay. So, from the fifth position, four counts in, always prepare the same way, five, six, seven, and an eight. Tonju, one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Five and six, demi pied, seven, eight. Tonju side, third one, followed with a demi pied. Tonju back, and a close, back, close, back, close, demi plie, stretch, side, four tendus, no demi plie. So you do the fourth tendu instead of the plie. Now your legs at the back ready to reverse. Three tendus, one, two, three, and a demi plie, side, two, three, demi plie, front, two, three, demi plie, four tendus at the side, okay? Tendus do not leave the floor, always keep contact. Nothing lets go of the floor. That's the neck exercise, the jeté. Are we ready? Bit of lambada. And three tendus. Demi plié, and to the side. Demi plié, to the back. Slow jetés, three quicker jetés. Front, side, back, and we take a rise. So not tendus, the jetés now coming off the floor. So you're going jeté in, weight, jeté in, weight, and then three together. One, and a two, and a three, weight. Side and in, weight, side and in, weight. Three again, one, two, and a three, to the back. In, weight, three, one, and a two, three. We rise, join the hand immediately. Okay, so it's quite quick action. Rise, join, stay there for 8 counts as well. Soften the arms, breathe with the arms, okay? It might get quite quick, some of you. So if you want to be in the third, that's totally fine. But try for those that are in the fifth position, strive to make that fifth position each time you close. And it's living la vida loca. It's getting a little bit woohoo today, okay? David Plumpton, love you for these tunes. All right, let's do this. Left hand on the bar, 2 slow, 3 quick. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and wait. Say wait. 3 together. Side in, wait. In, wait. To the back. Ready for your rise. Go, join. Soften and come down reverse. In, wait. Okay, how did we do? Did we stick to it? Did we stick to the music? Did you stick to it? Yeah, did you make the fifths? That's the important thing, is making those fifth positions. So let's do the left side. This for me is my worst side. Okay, let's do this. Let's keep that speed going and really try and get that arm off as soon as you can. So as soon as you do the rise, boom, join. No faffing, no waiting. Take your arm off and you'll realize where you are. Then you can try and save it. And also try and save it with the core. The minute you do this, it's not going to help anybody. Okay, ready, left side. 7, 8, and wait. Wait. So now we'll slow it down, we're getting to the Ronde de Jambe, take it nice and easy. Rosie Saunders, you're back. Loving it. Okay, so into the Ronde de Jambe, no more jetés. Ronde de Jambe, nice and steady. Very slow musically. Clarity though, on the Ronde de Jambe. The tendency I see with beginners, a lot of beginners within the classes, that your Ronde de Jambe have got to go through 4 positions, the front, the side, the back, and the first, every time. So you start at the front, you run to side, you run back, and you close. When you come to do them four continuous, then you're not stopping anywhere, but you're showing each part of that front, side, back, first, front, side, back, first, okay, without any stopping. Let's start with the stops though. So in the fifth position, prepare. We take Tony to the front, and side, and back, closing first, to the front, run side, run back, and close. Tendu front, run back, tendu front, run to the back. Now 4 together, 5, and 6, and 7. Finish at the front. This is where you give me a little bit of zhuzh. Ooh, a little bit of something. Tell me something from your chest, from here. Turn on the lights and go, look at me, yeah? It's all about that, rather than just turning the head and doing nothing. Then you reverse it. One time you back, bring it side, front, into the first. Repeat, back, side, front, first. Then it's back, run to the front. Back, run to the front. Four together, continuous. 5, 6, 7. Finish. Tonge your back with a little port de bras, a little hand. Not a port de bras. Why am I saying port de bras? It's not port de bras. It's a little hand. Then close into the first position. We do port de bras forwards, up, backwards. Quicker to the bar and quicker away. Into a big internal port de bras. So that starts forward and then rond over the bar, ronding the body to the back. Coming through. You're going to take a rise. You let go. When you're ready, you take them up to the fifth. Okay? So it's a bit of a long one, but basically you're starting, you're showing the building blocks, then you get a bit quicker, and then you just make it continuous. So it's about keeping the hips calm, but showing every part, because it tends to be that some people miss out the back, or when they're reversing, they just do a quarter segment. You've got to do the whole thing, the full 180. All right, I'm talking too much, let's do it. Ready? 6, starting fifth position, sorry, my fault. And belly up. Tonge front. Front side. Back, closing in the first. Heel down. To the back. And now it's the front to the back. Hold. Show it and show the back. Now just keep it continuous. 5, 6, 7. Little combre. 4, back. Closing in first. Show each position. First one. Second. Third. Finish 4. And now, Todd, you're in the rond. 4 together. Keep his legs straight all the time. A bit late to tell you now. We'll keep it straight. And a little ending here. Into the corner. Forward. Side as you come way back. And now two counts each way. Going 1, open 2, and away 3. Internal port de bras, forward, round. Arm into the first position, rise. Now take your arms 5th. Keep pushing the heels forward. Open, allonge, and then everything comes down together. Finish. Good. Very nice. Hopefully that was enough to kind of just help you break it down and make sure you're hitting every point within the rond de jambe. But I was very late to the game to say, keep your knee straight throughout the whole thing. So especially when you're closing into the first position, try not to let that knee sag. The way you do it, it's about the working foot has to be the bit that drops down into the flat foot for the first position, rather than keeping a point and bending a leg, okay? Left side. In position to begin. Do make sure you get to the true position behind the heel. Thank you. and taking the arm second. Have a breather. Why's my music stopped? That's my speaker. Why's my music stopped? Come on. Technical issues, guys. Technical issues. We've got a problem in the speaker. It was quick to track. What's going on? It's connected. It says it's connected. 1 second, guys. Really sorry. Turn it off. Turn it on. Chat amongst yourselves. I don't know what's going on. I know an SSL bloody thing. Oh, I think it might be my Wi-Fi. It's my Wi-Fi, I don't know. Wi-Fi's still here. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, play Fonges. There we go. Jesus. All right, come back. Don't go anywhere. Fondues for this one. How many people have disappeared because I lost music? A few. Fondues, this is the one to be careful with, okay? Especially with the supporting leg. It is all about the supporting leg. Fondues depicting the feeling and the motion in this leg rather than the working leg, okay? It's all about the supporting one. And if your calves hurt or your thighs hurt, just stop, rest, especially if you cramp. So we start in the fifth position, right leg in front, left hand on the bar. Have a little breath preparation. This is one of the first exercises you leave the arm down because you need to use it on the first one. So we take a fondue, you're finding a coup de pied at the front on the ankle bone. Place fifth. Fondue again, take it to the front. Fondue once more, take it to the front. You tendu and you close. Use the arm on the first one when you close it. Fondue to the side. Fondue, third time. You tendu, you close. Use the arm on the first one, close it, fondu, exit, tendu, close. Fondu, close, fondu, exit. It's the same on quoi, front side, back side. Take a rise, going on that theme of coup de pied, take a coup de pied. If you can, try and let go. It doesn't matter if you don't, but do get a read of this hand on the bar, okay? Listen to it, try to remove the thumb. So basically all you're doing is resting on it, but you're getting a read of if you're off your leg or on the bar, okay? So it's, as I say, it's all about, the fondue just means to melt. It's about this leg, not that one, okay? Fondue place fifth, fondue out, tendu close, encore. Each position, ready. Still have music, that's a good sign. And use the arm on the first one, place fifth. Nice, easy fondue exercise, nothing on the rise. just to keep it nice and cool. But hopefully everyone's thighs are okay. A little bit of a work, hopefully. So let's do onto the other side, okay? Again, apologies about the music. Shouldn't have been Wi-Fi because you guys are still here. The Wi-Fi wouldn't have dropped. Anyway, onto the other side. Job prospects right now. Oh God. Okay, frappe. Let's do a what time is it? Let's do a frappe. I think we've got time for frappe. Amarillo.
Yes.
Amarillo. Frappe. Let's do the flexed foot frappe version. Four counts in, five, six, seven, open, eight. In on one, strike two, three, four, five, six, two quick at the side, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six and seven and eight. Just repeat it twice through. At the end, rise. We are going to do the same retiro, that same outside leg, but up to the retiro, okay? If you would rather be on a flat, do that. As long as you're in this correct position, sometimes when people try for the rise, is that we kind of get a bit of a lean going on the bar. So if you want to be on a flat, take the position, make sure that you have the knee as high as possible, not the hip, okay? Pointing, only pointing and just touching there, no resting. Take a position on a flat or the rise. Entirely to you guys, okay? So it's in on one, out two, six, seven, and eight. One, yeah. Okay, ready? Six and seven over eight. One, strike two. And seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Too quick, seven, eight, repeat. Strike, rise, switch it out again, and now up into the retiro. So again, no resting, just with contact. Straight around to the left side, so turn your chairs around quickly and then let's move on. Ready. Six, seven, eight. Strike. Strike. Add. Two side. Hold on, hit higher helps. We won't do Pity Batman or Ron Jean Allaire today. We're going to move on to the adage. Adage. Oh, that one sounds a slow one. It could get painful. I'm just going to have a little stretch quickly. You also have a stretch. Have a quad stretch because you're about to do an adage. Hopefully everyone's feeling all right so far. Yeah? Good. Again, apologies about the music. So we're going to into an adage now. I'm going to keep this very simple just so you can really think about what is going on. And for those that are inters that are doing this one as well, just think about the detail. Try not to get into the bad habits of letting hips tilt because you think I can get a higher leg. Stay away from that. Stay classical. Think about the book. Buy the book and work upwards from that. Okay? All right, let's do this. I will try and do it by the book as well. Ay, ay, ay. So adage, nice and steady. Also the second exercise, prepare and leave the arm down so likely to use it on the first développé. So coming up, one, développé front, two, and a three, tendu close. Bras forward, five, six, coming up, seven, and eight. Développé to the side. I'm gonna make you do two of these because I'm being a bit evil. Coming up, one, and a two, and a three, into the rotator passé, four, go five, six, seven, and eight. Then you go to the back, one, and a two, and a three, and a close. You've got four very slow counts. This is your breath, five, six. You're getting oxygen back into the body. Ready for your développé side, you bring it back in, and go higher, okay? So I really like to think about that. Don't sell yourself out on the first one. Go up, go 90% in, and then go higher. Or I should say, go 100% in, 110. Not that you can do 110. But you know what I'm saying, is don't do the same thing twice. Don't go there, in, there. Isn't that great? Higher. Sell it. All right, let's do this. It does sound slow. I apologize. But I will turn, because I can't fit in here. Ready? One, two. Test the bar, keep testing. And now, huge breath out. First, never pay out a wand. Hold. Into the retiree. And go higher. Close, ready to reverse. Now keep it square, half a second for that reason. Tendu close, roll forwards again. Did you go higher? Did you really? It's a shame I can't see you. So I'd like to see that you could go higher each time, yeah? You've got to really want it yourself. You've got adage, it's this little fight and struggle between yourself in there. You're saying, do it, you don't want it because it hurts. So it's about wanting that a little bit more. Let's go on the left side, which is my worst side. Please don't watch, just listen, yeah? Listen to the music. Turn me off. Nice breath. And now draw a bit more. Too early. In. Back. a little quad stretch there. Well, that wasn't much of a storm, was it? I was wanting like a really big one. I got a bit of a rumble.
Hey. Okay, Grand Batman. We've got 10 minutes left.
Let's do the Grand Batman, and then we could do possibly something in the centre and then some jumps. Bit of Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Yeah. Okay. So Grand Batman. Very simple. 3 Grand Batmans in each position. Nothing else, okay? You can do a little porter at the end if you want to, but I don't mind if you just stay calm. So 3 Grand Batmans, 2 and 3. If you porter bra, remember, do incline the head over towards the bar, that way, okay? So you're looking into the palm of the hand, and then you open. 3 at the side, 2, 3. Again, porter bra if you wish. 3 to the back, or not, leave the arm. 3 at the side. We will take a rise on 2 legs, arms in fifth. So fifth and fifth. Just have a moment to yourself, okay? Are we ready? I'll be facing funny directions, but you know, you get the gist. 3 in each position. Ready, and 6, 7. Chairs round, ready for the left side. Do push on the Grand Batman. It is about going to the extreme, but be careful. The thing that's going to get, that's going to work, sort of let you know if it's not enjoying it, is your hamstring or your groin. Groin at the side doesn't like it. Hamstring at the front, at the back, it's just the back anyway. But listen to those parts, and if you're not sure, stop, okay? Don't keep going and ask afterwards, why has it done that? Just stop. Ready on the left. Have a stretch, guys. Have some water. Two past. Let's do some pliés and rises, and then we'll jump. A few jumps, okay? If you've got a yoga mat, something like that, quite slim, go grab it, and we'll do that on the mats, okay? Okay, so finish stretching, grab your mat. Thank you. Okay, hopefully you've got your mats, if you have one. Be careful if you're dancing on a rug or carpet, because sometimes they're mushy, it gets comfortable, but you can roll around on it, okay? I'd almost say it's better on a harder floor. Wood flooring is probably all right. This is not ideal, solid porcelain, it's hard, it's rock hard, but I'm not gonna do too much. I want you to do pliés and rises to begin. If there's some of you that want to do it holding onto the bar, because you also want to jump the bar, that's totally fine. So you can do your pliés and rises here, just for that support. But if you're good to go, we will start in the first position. It's quite quick, but we're going slow to begin with. So we're going demi-plié, stretch, rise. Demi-plié, stretch, rise. Speed it up. Plié, stretch, and a rise and a lower. Plié, stretch, and a rise and a lower. Plié, stretch, rise. Plié, stretch, rise. Stay there. Take it down to the fifth, and then come down, okay? So it's only two slow, and then we go quick. It's quite choppy. Really, first position with the feet, arms down in preparatory, not first, certainly not in this middle bit, down preparatory. Ready. Six and seven, eight. Oops. And plié, stretch, rise. Plié. Ready to speed it up. And one, and up. Two, up. Again, three, up. Fourth one, stay there. Squeeze your bum as you lower, and you're done. Good. Okay, so now we will jump. Oh, that's way too slow. Okay, so for those of you that are my age, Blind Date, brilliant track, brilliant program with us, Cilla Black. We're going to do sautés in first position. Eight, rest for eight. Do eight more, rest and tendu into the second, eight in the second, rest, eight in the second, rest and close. Okay, so just for sautés first. Nice and small. Tiny, that much off the floor. Ready? Five, six, seven, go. And rest, breathe. Five, six, seven, plié. It's that slow, you can watch it. Ready. Hopefully we won't get turned off for this. First, second, and first. Regulate your breathing here as well. Take your time now. Queries, if you're feeling things you shouldn't be doing, DM me, us here at Nobody Ballet, if you've got any issues. But hopefully that wasn't too bad. quite steady, steady on your legs. So we'll see you again next week. We will stick to beginners, yeah? We won't jump ahead and do the inters again for a while. My pleasure, Emily. Take care of the bodies. If you have got time now, have a stretch, yeah? Don't rush off, take your time. Do look after yourselves there. It's always worth taking some time stretching. Kind of always say you want to be in each position for a good minute or so, minute or more, okay? 20 seconds isn't enough. I know I did a couple there with a quad stretch. It's not really doing anything, but it relieves me a little bit, yeah? All right, so well done, guys. Hopefully, see you, many of you, next week. And if you'd like to come and join us for Zoom classes, just email us or DM us. You know, we've got plenty of classes going on throughout the week, beginners and intermediates. We've got a few Sundays happening as well for 2 hours. They're good ones because they run for 2 hours. You get plenty in, which is always worth it. So see you all again soon. All right, take care. Thanks for coming. Bye.